Oh, ladies and gentlemen, today we got the Lady Griffins.
As you can see, students are learning and reading upside down.
Hello, we're here today with Miss Usery. She just gave us a tour of her room. Miss Usery, how's it like being a middle school teacher?
The best ever.
Any other words?
Nope.
Do you have any advice for any future 8th grade scholars? Watching?
That they should be exactly like the peak high school juniors are.
Mm-hmm. Any other advice for the 8th graders going into high school?
That they should be exactly like the peak middle school juniors.